What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Sometimes you happen to forget the lock screen passcode or it gets unavailable due to multiple incorrect login attempts. You may try to remember or guess the correct passcode. However, entering the wrong passcode multiple times activates the safety feature in iOS, which disables iPhone. Here is how can reset or remove iPhone lock screen passcode. So let's dive in. Method 1. Erase iPhone with Apple ID. Before you begin, make sure you have your Apple ID password ready. In addition, the phone must be network connected. Continue to enter your password until the Erase iPhone option appears. Simply click on it, tap it again. Then sign out of your Apple ID. The process of erasing your iPhone will then start. The hello screen will show up shortly. Your iPhone is now ready to be set up as a new device. If you can't remember your credentials, you can also use 4Key to unlock your iPhone. Launch the program and connect your iPhone to the computer. Then, click Start to get started. Then we'll get instructions on how to switch to recovery mode. Choose your device model. For the iPhone 12, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. You can now save the firmware package to your preferred location. Then, press the Start to remove button to begin erasing the iPhone passcode. Congratulations! You can now begin setting up your iPhone. You can also use iTunes to restore your iPhone to its factory default settings. Make sure it is still connected and in recovery mode. When the Restore or Update option appears, choose Restore. iTunes downloads software for your iPhone before restoring it to factory settings. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. We'll see you next time.